We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim and the Houston Astros. So now to the plate will be Andrelton Simmons, and we are set for baseball here this evening. The 2-1 home. Aye.
We got a full count.
David Fletcher waits on deck. Down the third baseline. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Striding in, David Fletcher comes off an 0 for 4 in last night's ball game. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And there's out number two. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up Anthony Rendon. Now this pitch is swung on and popped up, and this will also head toward the right side of the infield. And Altuve will put the squeeze on this one, and that ends the inning. And here's the left-handed hitting Michael Brantley. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-2. Misses off the plate.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
So we got him swinging. Michael Brantley is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Simmons has it. Throw gets him. Two down. Stepping into the box, Jose Altuve. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Two out, nobody on. Swung on and missed. That's strike two.
Now that's when you know it's a good pitch. He broke off a really nice breaking ball down in the.
It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And he just couldn't keep that ball fair as it winds up a long foul ball. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. Castro has it. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. He was 1 for 4 with a triple in the ball game last night. A 1-1 home. Misses, ball two. Now a ball lying toward the gap in left center. Springer will slide over and put this one away, and that's out number one. And now for the Angels, Tommy La Stella, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. A 1-1.
2-1.
Popped him up. Gurriel over to his left, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Justin Upton the next to hit.
The left fielder, number 8, Justin Upton.
The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. So stepping in, Yordan Alvarez. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. Line drive to left. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning. plate now. Carlos Correa high in the air down the right field line. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Hit hard towards center. In there, a base hit. So now to the plate, George Springer. And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. And the run will score as the Astros are off to the early 1-0 lead. Into the box now, Josh Reddick. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. And I don't think that's what he wanted to do, as the bases are loaded now with still nobody out. Now the Cuban import, Yuli Gurriel, past meetings with Andrew Heaney. He's got 5 base hits and 17 at-bats. He's also hit a couple of home runs against him. Simmons back to first, so they get the double play, but the run does come in to score. So base is empty now after the double play, and now it'll be the catcher, Martin Maldonado. And he takes ball 4. So a good job out of the 9-hole and getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Back to the top of the order now. And Michael Brantley settles in to hit at the plate. 3-2 pitch. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. Standing in now, Alex Bregman. Line shot to third, and the side is retired. Next batter to the plate, Brian Goodwin. He went deep in the contest last night.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your lead.
Sliding stop by Altuve. It's in time. Now at the plate, Jason Castro. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are 2 gone.
Batting 9.
Here's Albert now. This guy's still looking at a 0 in the hit column. Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball. And another foul ball. Angel still looking for hit number 1 in the ballgame. And a fastball swung on and missed, and the side is retired. So striding in, Jose Altuve, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Even though they're up by a boatload early on in this one, you can't get complacent and get lazy. They got to keep the gas pedal down, because this team that they're playing can strike and score a lot of runs too.
The batter, number 44.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Yordan Alvarez. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Swing and a liner. Foul. Line drive to left. A dive, but it's off his glove. Dylan Bundy is going to come on to pitch here, and in just the third inning, you have to think he'll be asked to eat some innings. Into the box, Carlos Correa. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
When you've got a guy that throws a good two-seam fastball, you have to be ready for him to try to run it inside and jam you. Good job to lay off that one, but I wouldn't be surprised if we see it again.
George Springer is on deck. Takes a good swing, but this will be a foul ball. Altuve over at second. Alvarez on at first with nobody out. High in the air down the right field line. Goodwin's in pursuit. He makes the play. Runner tags and hits for third. And the throw from right will not be in time as he takes third on the flyout. Digging in for his second at bat, George Springer. And they're runners at the corners now. Now the 1-1 pitch is taken for ball two. Runners are at the corners with one man out. There's the fastball that gets the lower part of the zone called for a strike.
With two strikes now and a runner at first, do you go for the strikeout or are you still looking for the double play ball?
Good time to try to put the ball down in the strike zone. You can either get a strikeout or potential double play ball.
Got him to chase out of the zone that time. George Springer becomes out number two this inning. Bounce to first. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. Oh, behind the back. On to first, and the Astros can't cash in as that ends the inning. Digging in now, Andrelton Simmons. He's 0-for-1 thus far. The 1-2 is laid off for ball two.
A curveball that kind of backed up on him right there. Might have popped out of his hand just a little bit earlier than he intended.
Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. Another 2-2 offering. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Here's another 2-2. Full count now, 3-2.
These are the kind of ABs, regardless of the outcome, you go back to the dugout as an offensive player, and your teammates are loving on you for making that pitcher work and battling it out.
And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin stanza number four. The 2-2 pitch doesn't get the zone. Count full now.
Well, the 1-2 pitch didn't go his way, and now a miss there on 2-2. You know he doesn't want this at bat to get away from him, so I think we're going to see a challenge pitch on a full count.
The second for one, on to first to complete the double play. And digging in next will be Anthony Rendon. Bases are empty here with two men out. And that's in there above the belt, so it's even now, 2-2.
You rarely see a pitcher of this quality throw one right down the middle and bang.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. So here's Yuli Gurriel. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. And that misses for ball four. It's a leadoff walk that starts the bottom of the fourth. So digging in now, Martin Maldonado. He drew a walk his first time up. The 1-2 locks him up for strike three. So a runner on first with one out now. And that brings in the left-handed hitting outfielder, Michael Brantley.
And going back to that previous at bat when he hit the two-strike breaking ball for a home run, something tells me that this guy, when he gets behind in the count, sits on something off speed or the breaking ball.
It looked like the fastball got away from him there. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no-doubt home run. Stepping in now, Alex Bregman. Grounded back up the middle. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit.
Now back, second baseman, Jose Altuve.
To the plate now, Jose Altuve. One and two now as that one's fouled off. Seven runs, an equal number of hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Astros to this point. Fastball just missed above the zone.
Looks like that bomb earlier in the inning kind of put this pitcher on the defensive, not being very aggressive right now.
Fastball well outside.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Once again, a 3-2. High and deep to right center. On the move is Trout. He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. Two gone now. Striding forward now is the DH, Yordan Alvarez. He singled his last time up.
Yordan Alvarez.
And this ball runs away for ball two. Two and one.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Seven runs, an equal number of hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Astros to this point. That misses, and it's going to set up a big pitch now. 3-2.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Into the corner and slicing foul. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Into the Crawford boxes and gone. Jaime Barilla gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out. He's going to try to at least eat a couple of innings for his guys.
Barilla.
At the plate now, Carlos Correa. Astros shortstop in front with a 3-1 count.
They know the threat this guy possesses at the plate. I know it's 3-1 in this situation right here, but I can't imagine anything comes over the heart of the plate.
Here's another one that's drilled. This one to left. And that is just shy of the box seats, off the top of the wall.
The center fielder, number four, George Springer.
Into the box now, George Springer. And this one's in the dirt. No advance here, but it's 3-1 now. Four runs here in this half inning. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with two out.
Now
ready once again, Josh Reddick. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. Reddick behind, a ball and two strikes. Fouled away.
He got a mistake right there, but missed it. Can't foul that pitch off in a big spot. 0-2 count. Heater caught too much of the zone.
Now another 1-2. And that misses 2-2.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there. Really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult on the opposing pitcher.
Ball three. 3-2 now.
That's a great take right there. Great pitch recognition to let that one go. Opposite handed, that's coming across the plate. You might think you got a shot to stay inside that one.
Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Trout has a read on it, and that's the third out. And that'll bring Mike Trout to the dish. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screws.
Ball taken there. 2-1 now. Pitch on the way.
You could bet he wants that one back at the plate right now. That's a pitch you normally see a guy drive if he has the right approach going.
Started to go. Did he hold up in time? Yes, says the first base umpire. It's ball three now. Now the 3-2 pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball.
I think for every player, for every former player, that swing right there is the reason we need to extend the netting without question. Want the fans to be safe.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
Bases are empty, one man out. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
The left fielder, number 8.
Into the box, Justin Upton. Looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. And he'll lay off a fastball up in the zone here, and that brings it to 2-1 now.
That was a tempting pitch to swing at right there. A big power guy like this really wants something that he can elevate and drive out of the ballpark.
Two out, nobody on. Fouled off. And he fouls this one off. Another try at 2-2. Turned on down the line. Bregman fields it cleanly. Onto the first baseman Gurriel, and that will end the inning. At the plate, Yuli Gurriel. The 1-1. Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. And the pitch.
This right-handed pitcher, his bread and butter is that two-seamer, and he loves to throw it inside.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Stepping into the box, Martin Maldonado. It was a backwards K, a strikeout looking for him in his last at-bat.
You know, Matty, tough to go down looking right.
Swinging a ball hit high in the air, deep down the left field line. This has plenty of carry, and he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Here's Michael Brantley. Two home runs already to his name in this one, and we'll see if he could possibly strike again.
This guy's having a pretty good week so far in one game. His last at-bat, his second home run of the game. We'll see if they'll pitch him a little bit more carefully in this AB.
Looked like he was going to wait him out, see if he was going to come over.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Upton going back, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. And he is in the second with a double, his third hit of the night.
Third baseman number 2, Alex Bregman.
In now, Alex Bregman to short. Simmons is there. Low throw, but a nice play at the bag by Pujol saves an error and ends the inning. Ball set for the start of the inning. Standing in, Brian Goodwin. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
We're moving through the middle of this ball game right now. If they want to get things going, how about trying to get some base runners on or at least get a base hit? They don't have any hits going into this part of the game.
So it was a strikeout swinging. Brian Goodwin becomes the first out of the inning. Now the 2-1 pitch. One out, nobody on. Too high, ball three. The big bat of Albert Pujols is due up next. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Reddick looks up. Gone! At the plate, Albert Pujols. Weak grounder back to the mound. And that's the second out. Two men are out now in the Angels sixth. And standing in, one of the best two-strike hitters in baseball, Andrelton Simmons. Slow roller, left side. On to the first baseman, Gurriel, and that will end the inning. Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And it's fouled away. Two and two. Hit back up the middle. Simmons dives. What a stop. Not in time. Remarkable play just to stop that ball, but it's going to go into the books as a hit, and the leadoff man is aboard. So now to the plate, Yordan Alvarez. They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. One away for the Astros here in the sixth. And the former number one overall pick in American League Rookie of the Year, Carlos Correa, bats next. Fouled away. The 1-2 is a sharp slider taken low for a ball.
Two and two.
And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning.
Now batting,
George Springer, the next to hit. A hit in two official trips to the plate to this point in the ballgame. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that'll get down out there near the wall. Altuve rounds third and is digging for the plate. He scores as they extend their lead even further.
Next to the Astros, the right fielder.
To the plate now, Josh Reddick. Fastball well outside. This is on the ground over to first. Fielded cleanly by Pujols. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. New inning set to get underway. Now at the plate, David Fletcher. He was a double play victim last time around. The 2-1. Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball.
He's going to be thinking about that pitch all night if he doesn't have a big game right here. Pulled his front shoulder and everything went with it.
Swung on and missed. He didn't even come close to contact on a ball way out of the zone. One out.
Anthony Rendon.
And he takes very close to the inside corner here. 2-2 though. Hit high and deep out to left field. And that is just shy of the box seats, off the top of the wall.
The center fielder, number 27, Mike.
Standing in now, Mike Trout. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. 2-2 now.
Wow, not sure what you're looking for right there, but that one was pretty much middle center cut. Tough pitch to take.
Hit on the ground to third. Altuve for one. On to first, it's a double play. As their woes continue, the inning is over. last half of the seventh here. Striding in for Houston, Yuli Gurriel, 0 for 2 for him to this point. Now the 2-1 pitch.
That's ball three.
It's been a great job so far by the 8-hole hitter. If he finds a way to get on base, this could spell for a huge inning.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
We got 3-2.
Late swing, but he's still able to get a lot of this one out toward deep right field. And it's gone as they add still another. At the plate now, Martin Maldonado. And here's one that misses to the Houston catcher. It's 2-1 now. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. No outs, nobody on. Look out, a fastball up near his dome, and that'll wake you up a bit.
Wow, fastball up and in. I'm not sure it was intended to be that far up and that far in, but message sent, beware.
And this misses here for ball four. Just the second walk he's issued here into his seventh inning work. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Michael Brantley. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here. Hit out towards second. Simmons to Pujols, and they get them both. And that'll bring up the former first rounder, Alex Bregman. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. The 1-1 is in there for the second strike.
One ball, two strikes.
High and deep down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. Again, a 1-2. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. Hit to third. Rendon is there. Throw over to Pujols at first. He'll take care of him to end the inning. Ready to begin the eighth. Here's Tommy La Stella now. He was punched out looking at strike three last time through.
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking. Everybody does it, though. You'll have a few ABs where you get completely fooled. Look for him to be on the attack early in the setback.
And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out of the ballgame.
The left fielder, number eight.
Stepping in, Justin Upton. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. Oh, and he's really got the strikeout pitch working now as he notches number 9 in the ballgame.
The right fielder, number 18.
Ready for another chance? Brian Goodwin. First two men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now. Sliced hard on the ground. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. Runner at first following the error. And next will be the power-hitting catcher, Jason Castro.
The last at bat, Matty D, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
The 2-1 home down the first baseline, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. Hit hard up the middle. On to Altuve for the force out, and the inning is over. Stepping up now, Jose Altuve. And he'll start out the bottom of the eighth inning. Two balls and a strike to Jose Altuve. With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas? High in the air and deep to left center field. Back goes Trout to the track. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And he is into second base with a leadoff double. Noah Ramirez enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is. In now, Yordan Alvarez. Hit hard towards center. And that's in there, base hit. And a relay to the plate. And he's going to score with ease as the throw will be too late. Stepping in now, Carlos Correa. Fly ball out toward left center field. And this is taken in by Upton for the first out. Digging in and looking for more, George Springer. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. The 1-2 is looked at for ball number two. Runners on first with one down. And a full count to George Springer. It's 3-2. Due next is Josh Reddick as he gets ready in the on-deck circle. Now the payoff pitch home. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. Gone as it's into the Crawford boxes. So now to the plate, Josh Reddick. Swing and a drive to right center. Hey, that ball's going to be way out of here. Back-to-back home run. Justin Anderson comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one.
Justin Anderson.
Into the box, Yuli Gurriel. High and deep to right center. And he will run this one down, moving to his left, and that's the second out of the inning. Next up for the Astros, Martin Maldonado. He's 0 for 2 with a couple of walks in this one. The 2-2. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Upton's after it. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Brian Abreu comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. In now, Albert Pujols. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. And here's the 3-2 from him. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Brantley is under it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Back to the top of the Angels lineup now, and stepping in, Andrelton Simmons. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. A bouncer to the left side. Throw on to first is in time, and the Angels are now down to their final out. At the plate, David Fletcher. He went down on strikes last time up. And now those that have stuck it out tonight come to their feet. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Springer giving chase. And he tracks it down. And this ball game is over.
Well, that wasn't exactly a nail biter, but it's always nice when you can get an offensive explosion like that and save your closer for another day. A comfortable victory.
15-1 is the final. The Houston Astros hit 6 home runs as a team on the way to a win. Zach Greinke gets the win on the mound, his first of the year, as he turns in 8 strong innings of work. Andrew Heaney only completed two innings and is charged with the loss. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The winning pitcher is Zach Greinke. His record is now 1-0. The loss goes to Andrew Heaney. He falls to 0-1. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 57 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.